Good morning. I am Solanki Dimple from Dnyanvardhini English Medium School, Mahalunge, Chakan. My project name is Smoke Absorber, and the aim behind making a smoke absorber is to absorb the smoke which is released from the industries and to liquefy. So what is happening nowadays, the pollution is increasing day by day and leading to the pollution and making the climate of India worst and worst. So we must need to take some steps to reduce this, and using a smoke absorber can be one of the steps from that. So what happens normally when the smoke is released, it is released from the chimneys and it is directly released into the environment. But what I had did, I had closed the chimney from the top and attached an absorber and allowed the smoke to pass through the absorber and get collected into this container. So what happens when I on the fan, due to the pressure and power of the air, the smoke is getting collected into this container. Due to the transparency of the container, we can easily see the smoke getting collected into this container. Now the question arises, what to do of this smoke which we had collected into this container. So the solution for this question is, I had attached a cork to this large container and I have here a container with some water filled in it. Now I will attach this container to this cork and on the cork, allowing the smoke to get collected into the small container. Now it requires a time to get filled. But what we will do, when this container will get filled, we will keep it into this refrigerator for cooling. Why we are keeping this container into the refrigerator? Normally when the smoke is released from the industry, the temperature of the smoke is high. But due to the cool environment inside the refrigerator, the temperature of the smoke will decrease, making the smoke get cooled and get mixed into the water. So these are the results when we cool the smoke into a refrigerator. Here it was a pure water, but I filled it with the smoke and allowed it for the cooling. After 5 minutes, these are the results which I got. Here the smoke which I filled in it mixed into the water, changing the color of the water. Now the question arises, what to do of this water, as we had collected the smoke cooled down into the mixed into the water. So normally there are 3 important gases which are present in this. 1, carbon dioxide. 2, nitrous oxide, and 3 is the mixture of other particles. So what we will do, nitrous oxide and other particles, we can separate them through the purification and make their products ready to sell them in the chemistry labs, as day by day new experiments are taking place and these experiments may require this chemicals. So now the main point is of carbon dioxide, as carbon dioxide is the one gas leading to the air pollution is large amount. So already the carbon dioxide is in liquid form, so we have to just separate it, purify it, and we can reuse it for we can reuse the carbon dioxide for the fire extinguishers, as the gases which are used in fire extinguisher are only the 2. One, either it is nitrogen or it is carbon dioxide. So the conclusion, what is happening here is only the smoke which was going to be released into the environment is not been released, but collected, condensed, and then reused. That was all about my model. Thank you.